you're looking to import customers from WHMCS to HostShop, you can do so using our import tool. Our import tool will import the user's contact information from your current WHMCS install. To access the tool, you'll need to head to Stack CPU Users and then select Import Users from WHMCS. To get started, you'll need to add your WHMCS domain, API identifier, and API secret. You can grab these details by going to Setup, Staff Management, Manage API Credentials within WHMCS. Here, you'll need to generate an API credential that maps to a role with at least Get Clients and Get Clients Details permissions. As you can see, we're doing so here. Next, you'll need to permit our platform to access your WHMCS install. To do this, go to Setup, General Settings, Security. From here, add the IP addresses that we've added to the whitelisted IPs and API IP access restriction sections. Now that we've permitted access, and now that we have our API identifier and secret, we can now select Get Users. Once we do so, we'll then be shown a list of all current WHMCS users along with their current status, being either active or inactive. From this point, you can filter by status or if the users already exist within Stack CP. Once you're happy, select the ones you want to migrate in. After selecting Import Users, we'll create the relevant Stack CP users for you and import their associated contact information directly from WHMCS. Now, if you head to Stack CP Users, you'll see all of the imported users from your WHMCS installation. We hope this has helped. If you have any further queries, please contact our support team.